Valerie. You're watching the Friday Hip Hop Report. Here are this week's top stories. Former Rocafella Def Jam artist TruLife has turned himself in to face charges of first-degree murder to a stabbing that left an 18-year-old man dead and another in critical condition. Chris Brown took a plea deal in the Rihanna assault case, receiving 5 years supervised probation and 6 months community service. Perez Hilton is suing Black Eyed Peas' manager for punching him in the face outside of a Much Music after party in Toronto. And finally, the GlobalGrind.com story of the week is Shaq finding out that he had been traded to the Cleveland Cavaliers via Twitter. Read the full story on GlobalGrind.com. This week's new album and mixtape releases. Ginuwine, A Man's Thoughts, You God, Dopium, Dead Press, and DJ Green Lantern, The Pulse of the People, Soul Assassins, Intermission, Willie North Pole, The Connect, Fast Life Youngsters, Jamboree, Grand Pooba, Retroactive, Jedi Mind Tricks, Greatest Features. And the Hear It First.net mixtape of the week is DJ Green Lantern and Don Cannon presents B.O.B. versus Bobby Ray. Let's try something diferente. Get your first week sales predictions for either Ginuwine, You God, or Willie North Pole to us via Twitter. At JUMPOFF TV, I think Ginuwine or You God or Willie North Pole will sell. Remember, if you guess the exact amount, you win $100. Charles Hamilton was supposed to release the album this week, but it's being pushed back until August. Charlie! This week's AllHipHop.com song of the week is Be Worried by Nas and Swiss Beats. Patron, cool hall making, big bets, midsection got the Aiden, Dior Christian pimping, got that beat. That boy stock hood hop, hands up if you fucking with it. We rap in Brooklyn, come on, Jersey, come on, Long. Yep, on my dick, yep, on my dick. Used to hate like a motherfucker, now he on my dick.
Never had shit, nigga, that's the truth. Rich kids in the school used to jaw my shoes. Shooters and robbers, I'm on that Will I Am shit. I black you off a blog, and what the fuck is the problem?
Escovich bitch with a Spanish blessing called our song. The more I make, live through the babies, busting my gun for sure.
Duffel bag, boys, gonna get it how you can. Take the game and flip it, baby. That's what kind of man. Got a shoe high.
Best new music videos.
Sipping mo wet, look man. My shoulder got ass for days. I smack a sit and watch it wave. When the stress on my brain, the head game blacks the pain. So good I get to buying the things like tennis bracelets and chains.
But another felony conviction. They got you labeled as a menace to this jurisdiction. They gon' try to come get you and stick you back in prison. Nigga, it's your decision. His heart was warm but then became so numb.
I hope a change gon' come.
Someone will send him to kingdom come.
Unless the chain's gone.
Show me how to move it. Can you walk that talk? Put some snap into it. It's your chance now. Girl, you better dance now. It's your time to show it all. The spotlight is on you.
Let's go. Seen so many places. Living a life of work so hard to make it. Trading the world for money, stars, and power. Living my life.
This week's WTF moment is a double whammy. We couldn't decide between Asher Roth, new G-Shock watch poster, or Coolio receiving a handjob in public from an Italian model at a fashion event.
Yeah,
are last week's top 10 album sales chart, courtesy of Nielsen SoundScan. And still at number one are the Black Eyed Peas, The Energy Never Dies, selling 148,000 units with total sales to date of 452,000. This week at the Vine Expo trade show in Bordeaux, France, Ludacris announced a joint venture with Burkittsville Hartman Cognac for a new brand of cognac. Targeting the urban consumer, Conjure Cognac is expected in stores around September. And also this week, Little John's Little Jonathan Winery Wine won an award from the Los Angeles International Wine and Spirits Group. That's the end of the Friday Hip Hop Report. For daily updates, check out jumpoff.tv. Hit us up with new stuff on tips at jumpoff.tv. And follow us on Twitter/jumpofftv. I'm Valerie. Until next week, we're out. This week's backing track was produced by the Stackholders. Check them out at pmpworldwide.com/stackholders. PMPWorldwide.com is the number one destination for music producers, artists, and A&R. This week's wardrobe was provided by K1X.com. This week's comment of the week is by Big John, aka Fat Boy. And it reads, number one side chick is just Bust It Baby with an average singer and a generic beat. What happened to originality in the music industry? Everyone's doing the same damn thing, and it's artists that have the best talent, like Mos Def, Royce da 5'9", and starving artists like me who are getting pushed aside. Aw, poor baby. Also, if you're sending us music, use the orange SoundCloud Dropbox on jumpoff.tv. SoundCloud.com is the easiest way to send and store audio on the web. Get with it. Here are our. Woo! 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 God, I gotta tell like the camera guys. Is my hair sticking up? Guys, I really need a makeup artist and like a stylist or maybe a hairstylist. Your name will be at the end of the credits. You'll get freaking, you know, people ask me who does your hair all the time, and I don't even know if to say the hair salon or not. And my makeup, yeah, I do it myself. Some mascara and like a little bit of eyeliner. Come on, come to my makeup. Come on. Little John's Little Jonathan Winery Wine won an award. Little John's Little Jonathan Winery Wine won an award. Little John's Little Jonathan Winery Wine won an award. Little John's Little Jonathan Winery Wine won an award. Little John's Little Jonathan. Tongue twister, my mom used to say something about pancha's the lady, right? And the plancha's the iron. So, si pancha plancha con cuatro plancha, con cuanta plancha pancha plancha. And then everybody knows how much wood could a woodchuck chuck, but woodchuck could chuck wood. Chicka boom boom, chicka boom boom.